Hey, what's up you guys? It's Jadia. This is my second video of the day, but in my opinion, I'm kind of more excited for this video because I bought a GoPro. I bought a GoPro. Wow. I worked extra this week and last week because I wanted to save up to get a GoPro because I'm going on some trips in the next year or so. And just because I've been really wanting a GoPro for a really long time. Disclaimer, I don't even know why I have to say this. I bought this with my own money. I work, got it with my own money. I'm actually really happy because this is the biggest thing that I've ever bought with my own money and I worked super hard for it. So it's a little special. I'm a little excited. So today after work, I went to Best Buy and I bought a GoPro and some accessories. And I'm actually so excited, so let's just get into the unboxing. So everything is in this bag that smells like crap. It smells so bad, literally horrible. Let's see how much I spent and let's see how much I saved. My total was $431.17 and I saved 70 plus 28, $98. I saved $98. The GoPro itself was $329.99. It was on sale. Not like it matters, in case you wanted to know. So let's just start off with the accessories. No, let's start off with the camera. I'm so excited. Wow. That's one sexy camera. I got the GoPro Hero 7 in black, which is the more expensive out of the three models. I know there's some differences about them. I'm not gonna explain them now. If you wanna look at the differences, go on the website. It's so pretty. There's a little tear thing in the bottom. Oh, there we go. So nice. I'm so excited. Oh my god, I'm literally so excited right now. I don't even have words. Wow, that was nice. That was satisfying. This case is cool. I kind of want to keep this plastic thingy. I don't know. Anyways, here is the camera in all its glory. What is this? Lift this off. Lift this up. Lift it off. Push these in. Push it. That could have been bad. It kind of hurt myself. Wow, look at it. I'm so excited. Wait a minute. I think I know what to do. Okay. So if you pull this back. Shoot. Okay, open it. Push it out. There we go. Okay, here's the GoPro itself without the stand for it. I'm so excited to use it. I hope it's charged. Let's see. There's a little turtle thing on it. I don't know if you can see that. We're gonna take that off. Oh, okay, there we go. This is nice. I'm excited. Do you think I can just turn it on? Okay. No, I cannot just turn it on. Let's look in the box. So in the box is just the manual, damage replacement. It has the app. It has instructions and stuff. I don't really need this. Comes with GoPro stickers. Well, I didn't even know that. Fancy. Then comes with this novel, important product, safety features. Yada yada yada, no one reads these. And then in the box, there's two flaps, so lift up the flaps. Okay. So here's the battery. Probably should have checked for this before I tried to turn on the camera. This is actually really small, so that's nice. The USB to, I don't know what this port is. USB to GoPro cord. And then two of these mounts. I'm probably gonna put one of these in my car. I don't know where I'm gonna put the other one. But yeah, it comes with two of these like sticky mounts. You can put them wherever. Do I have to charge the battery in the GoPro? Probably. That's okay, because I bought something, which you'll see in a little bit once I'm done with this. I'm gonna put this in the GoPro. Awesome. Hold on. There we go. There we go. We got progress. You know what? It's okay. We're gonna charge it. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna charge it and I'll be right back. I just plugged it in and red lights turned on, which leads me to believe that it's being charged right now. So while it's charging, I'll show you guys the accessories that I got. So the first thing that I got is like an obvious must-have. It's a micro SD card. I have tons of normal SD cards for my DSLR. I have normal SD cards for my DSLR, but you need a micro SD card for something that's a little smaller, such as my GoPro. I got the SanDisk Extreme Plus 64 gigabytes SD card, just because it can shoot in 4K, which the GoPro can shoot in 4K. So obviously I got an SD card that works with that. And the last accessory I got was this dual battery charger and an extra battery, because I know for my camera that the battery dies pretty fast and I always have to wait to recharge it. So I said I was just gonna get another battery for my GoPro, just so when I'm traveling, I have another one, I don't have to worry about it. And I liked the like dual charger, so I can charge both of them at once, which might even be helpful for right now. I'm gonna just open this up and I'm gonna start charging the battery that's inside. If you guys have a GoPro, comment down below what accessories you have, which ones you recommend, which ones you don't recommend. Kind of looking for something a little cheap since this hurt my bank account. Okay, I don't know how much time it needs to charge, but I'm gonna try to turn it on. Do I have to hold it down? Oh my god! Guys, this is so cool! I'm gonna scoot a little closer. Wow, I'm literally so excited right now. Language, is this touchscreen? Oh my god! Install the GoPro app. That's what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna install the GoPro app. I don't know if you guys can see what it looks like. I downloaded the GoPro app on my phone. I would like to access your photos. Okay, searching for camera. Oh my god! This is like, found the camera, so connect camera, connecting, pair. It looks so good, it's so cool. Oh, it's at 6%. Quality's really good too. Camera update already? Oh no. So the lighting is really bad, I'm sorry about that. But this camera is gonna die super soon, so I'm just gonna do the outro really quick. If you guys like this unboxing, give it a big thumbs up. Hopefully I'll be working a lot more so I can get more items that I want. I really want a Canon G7X. So summertime is also grind time, baby. Comment down below again what GoPro accessories you like. Give this video a thumbs up. I don't know if I already said that. The camera light is flashing and it is tripping me out. It's making me a little scared. So I definitely think the camera is just gonna shut off. But I will film some clips on my actual GoPro and insert those in. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Thank you.